here is one who embodies community spirit. Not only do they sponsor events, but there are not many events in Lee County that they're not a part of. Their employees are always volunteering in some capacity, and they help promote Lee County throughout the country. They are the largest facility of their kind in the United States and are Lee County's largest employer. They have helped make Lee County the largest chicken-producing county in Mississippi, and we rank 12th nationally. They donate thousands of dollars in chickens to community and fundraising events, and will even help cook them. Our large business of the year, if you haven't figured it out, is Tyson Foods.
Hush, Minor.